wearing sheep and staring at the ceiling. You came and showed me what it meant, that home is not a house, but a field.